running, old folk activities, dehydration, and working out too much or too long. These five things will put 10 years on your face and body. They will age you before your time. And the key to looking 10 years younger is to avoid these five aging factors. Hi, I'm Steve Holman, editor-in-chief of Iron Man Magazine, and this is my beautiful wife, Becky. After 35 years in the fitness business, we've seen it all, and we have a unique insight into weight loss and looking younger that very few people have. You see, looking and feeling younger is our life's mission. And today, we're going to share our top five tips for looking 10 years younger, plus the absolute worst exercise you can do. We even call this the aging exercise because it literally ages your body from the inside out. The problem is, almost every man and woman we see who exercises is doing it, and they're looking older because of it. Even worse, their bodies are growing older, and that means they get sick more often, feel more aches and pains, and spend less time doing the things they love with the people they love the most. And if that wasn't bad enough, this exercise makes you gain weight. I know that probably sounds hard to believe, but here's why that's true. When we were younger, our bodies were programmed to release fat for energy. That's why young folks who exercise lose weight so easily. However, as you age, these fat-releasing signals stop working. Why? Because your body is genetically programmed to believe that fat is necessary for survival as you get older. And it used to be back when food was scarce. But now that we have modern medicine and plenty of food, these fat-storing signals are working against you. They keep you fat, even if you diet and exercise. The good news is that these fat-storing signals can be turned off like a light switch, no matter how old you are. The trick is to exercise fairly hard, not too hard, just hard enough, and never for too long. We've written the following article to help you get started. Please read it all the way to the end. Thanks, and God bless.